as the situation deteriorated and the Iraq forces withdrew closer and closer to Seoul, we had to decide how long we could stay there without falling into the hands of the enemy. At the same time, not moving out too far in advance to undermine the morale and the good spirit of the fighting forces.